Hey guys, Jacob and Johnny from Hobby Trout. We're back with another video airsoft review. Today, we're looking at the ICS GLM. That stands for Grenade Launcher Multiple.
And when you open up the box, you'll find the manual and the gun itself. Now this gun's made of industrial strength plastic, which is good, because once you put the grenades in, it gets a little heavy.
And the GLM can take any 40mm gas-powered grenade of any capacity. You can find some great ones on our website, hobbytron.com. The GLM has a 6-position stock with 3 different vertical setups, so you can have it a total of 18 different ways.
The GLM is operated by a spring-driven cylinder, and to load it, you just put in the 40mm grenade and rotate counterclockwise.
The GLM has a great top rail system and quad rail system for mounting PEQ boxes, any kind of flashlights or optics you'd want, and it has a quick release fore grip with a hollow inside, so you can store whatever you want in there.
Let's go test this out in the shooting range.
Now, we weren't able to chronograph this gun for you, but if you check out our website, you'll find the price and that it has an FPS of 435, and that's with 0.12 gram BBs.
I really enjoyed shooting this gun. The blast radius was awesome. It's really intimidating if you ran up on somebody and just started blasting with them. It's not really going to hurt them. The FPS isn't too bad, but you'll definitely know that they're hit.
If you like this gun review and want to see more, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Hobbytron TV.
Hobbytron.
Where awesome happens. Boom! We'll be right back.